was it, play it on, it's desperate stuff, the Tigers have got it, it goes back inside the 50, the 50 is a mark for the Tigers, it's a mark to Glenelg inside 50, and it's James Sellar who has come out and taken the grab. He's only got a kick it, you would think.
Yeah, DB, the siren should only be seconds away, and unbelievably we had in the reserves a goal was kicked by Darcy Armfield after the siren to win the game for the Tigers. Could James Sellar, the Crozer said ruckman, do the same thing? So time on would have been blown because of the mark taken. Colin Rowson just setting Sellar's angle on the mark. He's marked about 40 out. He'll kick from 45, pretty much straight in front. Any score will put the Tigers in front, guys, so James Sellar on his way in. Any score will put the Tigers in front, as I said. The kick's on its way. It's a goal from Sellar. The Tigers hit the front. Tigers are 14-11. There's the siren, guys. Glenelg win the game. A great contest here at Glenelg Stadium. Glenelg 14-11.